go again. Alright, I will jump back into where I was on the second game. And I am heading towards the Crystal Peak. Well, or maybe I'm just sitting down. And I didn't unlock it. Well, alright then.
I'm Sordo.
I guess I'll go the long way. Has now spread, and you can't drop down that way. Big old meaty heads. Totally where I wanted to go. Gotta go. mentioned earlier. At least this one's super easy. And yet. Alright, we go. And for whatever reason, all the crystals here don't hurt you. Why? Reasons? Deep focus, that'll give you 2 masks of health per concentration or focus, whatever you want to call it. Really helps if you mix that with quick focus, if you're really getting your ass handed to you. Here too. It's because this guy's mean. This is Dark Souls-esque shortcut back to town. You know what? We don't keep going. moving on or not. We're gonna do that. Yeah. Just couldn't outrun. Thought I could do it. Oh well, I'll go all the way back around. Some secrets all up in this large room. Also has an enemy ready to fucking attack you. Oh man, there's no way to really top of the world. What's up here? Blood Palor. And now I have two chunks. Sweet.
Runjo Stenja.
Hell yeah.
Junsha. Garadel Akari.
next one is basically in that area of crystal mines.
Death drill.
I thought it was a journal. That was ominous. Town and ship it to the carnival. And then they'll send me out to kill some more. I hope Julia enjoys. But after that, I can fight a boss. And that should get me a charm slot. I'm all about that. I think the next thing that I want to do is do the second Colosseum, and I can use all the help I can get with that sumbitch.
Thank you.
This is also another place you can go in. That chick's creepy, but yeah, she can eat your fragile charms and turn them into permanents. But once she's done that to all three of them, then you can tip her off as to where, I don't remember his name. Small Legs or whatever the hell, the guy in the fungal depths. And she will eventually eat him and then he's dead. So, you know, there's that. Alright. So we got one in King's Pass I gotta now fight. One right before the Blue Lake. And one down there by Kingdom's Edge. Okay, I guess those aren't too inconveniently out of the way. Done for energy. Yeah, let's see if I can't get my butt kicked, because I haven't fought this guy very many times. That's slime.
Fall,
least I don't have to go for it. Step number 3. Thank you. Okay. So if I'm gonna go do that.
Gordo Hordo.
Then I need to go to the resting King Station. King Unfortunately, that golden boat didn't come back. That's what I want. Give this a shot.
Thank you.
But easily. I thought this was on the first one. Dang it. There. The one I wanted to hit. Thank you. turns now.
Woo!
I did it. Just barely, but I did it. But long down. No way. What do I want to do? Haven't done much of Deep Nest. I guess I'm kind of ready for that. That thing right by the Mantis Village that will put me under the fungal core, drop me out of Deep Nest. That sounds useful. Station. Thought about that too hard. Oh well. Yeah, I can do this all. Or do you get a... I just want to say there's something here, just because that's a little bit different, but, well, that was, shit. So kill a large mushroom. Flapping of the analog stick. Oh. Oh. That will get you to deep nets, just not quite the way that I want to do. Salt plants in this area, I might as well do that too. At least it's a small. There's all mushroom. Thank you. I didn't do this a long time ago. Well, it's now much easier. Get to talk to him. It's just dead. Wish I could come back out there from the Queen's Gardens at some point. Yep. Yeah, only two hits, bitches. Much better than the first time I was here. I'm glad they're only super plentiful in this room. Because it'd be super annoying trying to get through all of Deepness while these things are popping out every 4 fucking inches. Nami. trap, bitch. This is where you fall all the way into the spring. Right. So I got some of this mapped out. Easier way to get all the way up here. Easy peasy. Lemon squeeze. And yes, I have screwed that up many, many times learning it. Still don't have that card. So you actually get the Hunter's entrance for that, because, you know, you're never going to be able to kill him. should be about out of Trampley Town now, though. That's good. Over here is a hidden boss for someone to fail over. Yeah. A lot of subtle hints from these dream guys. I suppose I could. Nah, I want to get the better up attack first. So we'll just move on. I did the second Colosseum before I saved Zolt the Mighty again, so I didn't get to see him and humiliate him at the end of the battle. I think you can still see him at the end of the third.
Yeah, you got it.
remember this one being anywhere near this difficult. Just getting ambushed by a whole bunch of sons of bitches. Thank you. cocoon's way the hell out of here? I don't know. Okay, there's spikes now. Thanks. But yeah, if you're scared of it, you can go over that way. Get a single sucker punch in on that guy. plus one, so that. That's an orb weaver. He runs away from me afterwards. Sorry to ruin the suspense. Oh, it was a different one. Oh, I thought it was that one. Mask Maker, another NPC that doesn't do anything.
Hello? Kalamado? Kalamado? Hello, Sune?
Up into the Queen's Gardens. Well, wow. Save point right up here. That save's fucked up. Oh no, I'm just using the Queen's Guard so I can go to the Stag's Outpost. Just gives you another soldier, nothing super special. Hi, creepy people.
Pedro.
Fucked up bastards. That was unreasonable. Man, and yes, many, many times it seems to happen where my controller decides that it doesn't like me anymore. I wonder why it's always right around 2 hours. That's interesting. surprised these things don't actually have boss fights or anything. I thought Arnett was supposed to be here. I think I actually want to call it here. So, thanks for watching, if you have, and I will see you next time.